Hey guys, it's Awesome Blazer. Welcome back to another video. Now, I already did that, okay. So, today I'm playing Black Ops 3 Zombies. Today's gonna be kind of a different video, because I'm gonna do a challenge video. That's all I'm about, is some challenges, because I love a great challenge. It's hard to do, and it makes me want to play harder, think of strategies and stuff. Now, I am also gonna do the 2-box challenge today. But I'm adding something to that challenge. Let me show you what I'm gonna do. I might make a thing on my phone, where like a thing that you can make like a wheel that spins. And I might put a couple wall weapons on there. And whatever one it lands on, I have to get that gun off the wall. So like a roulette. You gotta spin the wheel and that's what you have to get in the game. It's basically the 2-box challenge, but made for like wall weapons only, but I don't know. So that might be a future thing in the future. I'm gonna do... I'm not gonna do the 2-box challenge today. I'm gonna do pretty much the same concept for the 2-box challenge. Basically, the 2-box challenge is you have to basically get 2 guns out of the box. And when you buy those 2 guns out of the box, you have to keep those guns for the rest of the game. What I was planning on doing... Get up here. I can't see the finder. Unless I moved it or something. Unless I'm being stupid. Anyway, the 2-box challenge is you have to go to the mystery box, buy 2 guns, and you have to keep those 2 weapons that you got in the box for the rest of the game.
This weapon will be useless without a bullet.
Max ammo, that's really good.
The spirits come to aid us.
Get this, but the thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys the challenge that I'm doing, and then I'm gonna do another video sometime in the next couple weeks or the next week where I combine this challenge with the 2-box challenge, and that's gonna be pretty much the hardest challenge in the game. Because it's literally just like the 2-box challenge, but the thing is, I'll show you guys what I mean. I'll show you guys. You guys will see. I don't want to spoil it right now, but it's gonna be insane.
Keep them out for 1,000 years. A few seconds. The unholy shall kneel before the might of the honorable. Now you die.
Go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and turn power on. I know this is really stupid thing to do.
Somehow, they are becoming more powerful.
This video might be a little bit longer than usual, but I might actually get to round 20 with this challenge, but it might be... Oh my. How?
You had an unhappy ending!
Go ahead and get the $100 out of there, right? Yeah. So what I'm gonna do, and you guys see that I should have quick revive right now, right? But I'm not. I have to get a random perk out of this. Whichever one it is, I have to take it. And then I have to get another one, and I can only keep those two perks for the rest of the game. So it's just like a two-box challenge where... It's just like a two-box challenge where you have to buy two guns out of the box and keep them for the rest of the game. I have to go to that perk machine, the Perk-A-Cola machine, get two perks out of there, and I can only use those two perks for the rest of the game. And also, if I happen to go down... I'm not sure how that affects. Cause if I go down, do I get two more perks, or do I just, since I lost the perks, I gotta, since, and the hard thing is, you gotta keep the perk for the rest of the game, so you can't, and if, it turns out you get no perks out of the thing again, it can be hard. So what challenge is that? Maybe I'm gonna finish this challenge, and for the next challenge video, I'm gonna combine the two perk challenge where I have to buy two perks, keep those two perks for the rest of the game, and also buy two guns out of the box and keep those two guns for the rest of the game. So I have to survive with just two random perks and two random weapons that I get for the rest of the game. And if you guys think I kind of gave me a name for this challenge, because I don't know what to call the two perk challenge and the two box challenge when I do them together. I'm not sure what to call it. So you can just pretty much keep me title for that. But this video is now that shot. My God. What I wanted, I'm thinking about getting a shotgun. Cause if for dead shot that would be really good, like up there, okay.
I fear no dog. Things come from above.
I'm gonna go ahead and get my second perk. And the chances are, if you happen to get, and if you get, you might get the two best perks in the game in solo, revive and jug. Or you might just get the most crappiest perk in the game, like Deadshot and stamina. And I can't get, I can't go out and just buy two perks. Up here. I have to be over here. Oh no, that is. Up there.
Your weapon fit for a warrior.
And if you guys want me to see if I can get here as fast as possible and try to do the spawn and do like the spawn room challenge, where basically a challenge where I only have to stay in this room and survive as long as possible. I bet that would be possible. Survive a few rounds, but not as many rounds. I mean, yeah, you got the right. Yeah, you got the gobble gum machine. So if you have the right gobble gum, you could do it. You could get high round, but
I need more honor.
I'm gonna roll. Oh, with only one wall weapon, right? Game over. That's really, really hard. And this is a bad location for the mystery box, but that's the whole point of the challenge. And next time I do the two box challenge with the two perk challenge, we will get to round 20. And I might live stream it. So I might do a couple attempts on it. I might try different maps and yeah, if you guys like this kind of challenge video, if you want me to combine this challenge where I can only get two perks and keep those for the rest of the game. I know I didn't get my other perk, but I was trying to get another gun, a shotgun, so that way I can train and then use Deadshot to aim at their heads with a shotgun. Like the, well, what kind of gun do I want? Like the, dang it, what's it called? All of a sudden, that gun lost my mind. Oh my god, why? If I wasn't making this video, I probably would have named that friggin' gun. the free unit shotguns. I'm trying to think which one would be the best for a headshot. This one. Yeah, the haymaker, the bricky. If I had dead shot, I'm getting a shotgun. I know I'm doing the 2-box challenge, but if I get dead shot from my random perk, I'm hoping that the mystery box gives me a shotgun. I don't care what kind of shotgun it is. I don't care about the KRM. It's a good gun. The Argus is okay, but these two are the best guns in zombies. But, yeah, guys, if you want me to do that challenge where I combine the 2-perk challenge with the 2-box challenge, you let me know down in the comments below. And whoever has the best, whoever can, and if you guys see this video, I want you guys to comment down below what title, I want to see all you guys comment down below the titles for the video or stream of the 2-box challenge with the 2-perk challenge. Give me a title for that. Give me a challenge name for that. Like this thing called 2-box challenge, 2-perk challenge, spawn room challenge. Like that name kind of represents what challenge is. I can say literally the 2-box and the 2-box perk challenge. I don't know how to name it. So whoever can give me the best title down below, the title will be the title of my stream or video for the next zombie challenge. And if you have any other challenges you want me to try to do in zombies, let me know. And I will see if I can try to do them or get a crew, get a squad and do it. Or just try to attempt it any way possible. And hey guys, I hope you guys liked the video. Please like, comment, and or subscribe. If you are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and hit that notification button so you never miss another video on my channel again. Because I do I just did compilations. A little while ago, and I think I'm about to do another one for Call of Duty one. So if you guys like to see another montage for Call of Duty, Life on Earth with Rocket League, you want me to do or a montage on games you want to see me do, let me know what kind of games you like montages on, and also comment down below what kind of montage you want to see me do. Challenges you want to see me do, videos you want to see me do, what kind of reaction videos you like, I'm gonna start putting content for my second channel called Awesome Players onto this channel, so that way you guys can have video game content, and also every once in a while I'm just gonna throw in a reaction video, prank videos, a little bit of everything, so that way for those of you. That way you guys can have some gaming content, but once in a while, we're just gonna see what the world's doing, and what I'm doing to my friends, or what my friends are doing to me. You guys enjoy this video, please hit that subscribe button, along with that notification bell when it pops up, and if I'm doing anything wrong on my videos, or I'm being too loud, my voice is too quiet, or anything you can do to help me, like give me feedback of what you like about my videos or what I can do better. And I'm also looking forward to make my videos better, my videos more entertaining. And if you guys don't comment anything down below, I'm just gonna assume that you're either not watching my video or haven't seen my video or that there's nothing wrong with my video and you just happen to drop by and seen it and moved on. So, please let me know that if you're only here and you're never gonna return to my channel, if you can just tell me something I'm doing wrong, or something that you would, if you were in my shoes, what would you do to fix your, like, maybe the audio, the quality, or whatever. Just tell me something that I need to fix, so that way the next video can be even better, I will see you guys tomorrow, and have an awesome day, and I will see you guys.